I am Guillermo Avilés-Mendoza, and I am an International Program Coordinator for the Assistant Secretary for Preparedness and Response. I've always been a science nut. Growing up in Puerto Rico, I wonder why helium balloons raise your voice pitch, unless you have asthma like me. I wonder if there was a genetic component to asthma. So I decided to study genetics and cell biology at the university. When I finished in 1999, the National Institute of Health offered me a job in genetic therapy research, and I have been in HHS ever since. As part of the HHS Emerging Leaders Program, I did 6 rotations throughout the department. At the CDC, I met my mentor, Dr. Josel Garcia, then the Deputy Director of the Pan American Health Organization. In 2008, Dr. Garcia was the HHS Assistant Secretary for Health, and he asked me to join the Public Health Service Commission Corps. The next year, when the H1N1 flu broke out, I joined ASPR to fight it. I was sent to Mexico to arrange the arrival of donated flu vaccine, and I helped with the disease surveillance. At ASPR, what strikes me is how urgent situations can be. Whether it's Ebola in West Africa or Zika in Puerto Rico, we deploy quickly to support our partner nations. I am proud and grateful to do what I do. I want to help Hispanics find rewarding careers here. Only 3% of HHS employees are Hispanics, so I'm working to improve that. I am Guillermo. I am a scientist. I'm a lawyer, and I'm also an international health responder. And I am HHS.